Good afternoon, children. Today we are going to revise prose 5, 100 verses 1, long answer. Last 2 days we completed short answers. So today long answers, we can see the character sketches of Peggy and Maddie. Do you know who was Peggy? Already we know that Peggy was the most popular girl in the school, but she oftenly teased Wanda Petronsky. So you may think that she was a cruel girl, but she was not a cruel girl. She protected animals from other people and served little children from the teasing and ragging of seniors. So she was most talented and most popular girl in the school, Peggy. So remaining points and all we can see in the long answers. These are the important points. So these important points you have to elaborate and write. Then next character, important character is Maddie. Then who was Maddie? Already we know that Maddie is the best friend of Peggy, but she was not so popular as Peggy. But she supported, she was always supported Peggy's action. Whatever Peggy is doing, she supported. Who supported? Maddie supported. But she knows that, Maddie knows that Peggy's actions were wrong. But Maddie doesn't have the courage to say to Peggy, because she reluctant to speak and say that teasing is unkind, because she thought that she is also a poor girl coming from a poor family, but her best friend Peggy didn't know that. So she felt that if she stopped Peggy from teasing, Maddie will be the next target of Peggy, because he was also a poor family girl and she used to wear the hand-me-down dresses. What do you mean by hand-me-down dresses? The dress of other people, those who are giving to the poor people. Such a kind of dress is known as hand-me-down dresses. So, but even there was a fight in his inner mind whether she want to support to Peggy or to Wanda Petronsky. At last she become a strong. At last, while we are reading the story, we came to know that Maddie become a strongest girl at last, and she decided to stop Peggy from teasing. So these are the two important characters today we are going to read. So let us go with the long answers. Thank you, children.